There it is. Now, I've mentioned that birds like salsa are from the rainforest, but this particular bird has never been anywhere near a rainforest. He used to be a pet in someone's home. And we don't actually recommend